4 times 3 is 12.
Alright, so 8 multiplied by 4.
8 times 4 is 32. 6 times 6 is 36.
What is going on here? No, that is not how you do homework.
Alexa, 4 multiplied by 4.
4 times 4 is 16.
You do realise you'll be doing all this again yourself.